Rise.
To address the House for 1 minute, revise the extent.
Without objection.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. After years of neglect, President Obama and the new Congress are taking on the nation's energy crisis. This Congress is now making the tough decisions necessary to move the country in a new direction, create green jobs, and build a clean energy economy. Conserving energy, like turning around our economy, will require the help and participation of every American. The good news is that everyone can save money and help grow a clean energy economy. We can use less and save more by using energy-efficient weatherization technologies and appliances in our buildings. Consumers can save hundreds off their energy bills by using cost-saving, energy-efficient technology. In my home state of Missouri, over $128 million in recovery funds have been made available to help low-income families weatherize their homes, improving the environment around us and their pocketbooks during these challenging times. And on top of that, investments made into building more energy-efficient homes and public buildings create jobs right here at home that cannot be outsourced. I yield back.